the reality is the world changed in 2014. If you go back to prior to 2014 and look at our posture and the collective assumptions we were making both within Congress and the executive branch, we were out of Iraq, we were coming down in Afghanistan, and in a single year, the world changed for us. Russia went into Crimea and got active in Ukraine. China started militarizing islands in the South China Sea. We had ISIS and we went back into Iraq. And you may remember that we had this thing called Ebola that happened during 2014. And while we may now all look back on that as not that big a deal as we were going through it, you might recall that we weren't sure whether we were facing the plague of the 21st century. All that happened in a single year. So the world changed. And so the assumptions that we had made in terms of strategic trades that we make, because for as service chiefs, you know, what we do is we look at try to balancing capability, capacity, and readiness. And we make strategic trades based on our assumptions of the global security environment. And so to your question of what's different now, the world's different now.